Merhaba arkadaşlar. Bak burayı da şundan anlıyor. The dangers of that.
Somehow it's Dawson. Part of its programming, maybe I need to meet Varl and Zoe and Plainsong. Ask the chorus if we can go into their sacred cave. Minerva should be inside. If I can get it, I can read Lugaia. And then maybe we can figure out who those strangers in the Proving Lab were. But first, I might want to explore a little. See what I can find in this area. Atomic. If I override it, I can get data on the surrounding area.
Looks like those three are in trouble.
It's untouched.
Blight is worse here. If I don't get Gaia up and running, it'll be like this everywhere.
Bize saldırır mı acaba? Saldırmaz gibi. Evet.
Stranger.
There were the Utara's land gods. Sowing the fields with blight.
It's their
is ready?
It is assembled. I couldn't have done it without Varl. But I don't know what good it will do. The chorus is in disharmony. The subject of the cave is bad enough. Land God Fa still hasn't emerged, and every day more deadly machines try to force their way out, throwing themselves against the defensive cordon we set up around the entrance. That is only the first of many false notes. Your request has exposed deep divisions within the chorus itself and the tribe.
So, the chorus is assembled. What now?
They're considering your request.
Then, shouldn't we go talk to them?
When you're ready. But don't worry. Their debate won't end anytime soon. Meetings like these can go on for days.
All right. Then maybe I should resupply first. Who knows how many machines are in that cave?
Assuming the chorus
Aloy can be pretty convincing in these situations.
We'll see. Do what you need to prepare. We'll wait for you above, where the chorus is gathered.
So the singing just keeps going. I guess that means the chorus is still in session?
The people sing to soothe the chorus, to help them break their impasse. It wouldn't be necessary if they were in harmony.
I'm not gonna have to sing back, am I?
Of course not. The singing will stop when we present ourselves. Are you ready?
Hadi gidelim diyeceğiz.
All right, let's go talk to them.
Ters ses battı.
Speak. Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. If I can get it, it
Zo
will
help. And the Nora have spread word of your story and what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave, only Fa, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order.
You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms? Literally?
So says the Outlander, ignorant of our beliefs.
Please, remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zo. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Kaja.
At least she's trying to help.
How? By inviting you to break our traditions? Should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
No. You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you. We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone outlander can save us.
Evet, ben kurtardım.
Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains.
Şimdi bunlara yardım ederiz. Sonra bunlar bize savunma edilir. Yardım ederiz. Bize yardım etti.
Machines must have broken through the cordon. Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there's nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is over.
Then off we go.
This way. Out the gate and around.
Ona saldırmadan geçiyoruz. Onlar icabına bakacak. Ben de saldırırım sanıyorum. Sonra saldırıp bakalım harbiden saldıracağız mı? Gidiyoruz mu yoksa?
Fighting in the fields ahead.
Herhalde yardım edeceğiz ya. Niye bıraksınlar değil mi yani?
Machines don't look normal.
We have to move.
Topla bunlardan abi, topla topla.
More machines.
on to the quarter. Let's go.
Right behind you.
We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the Cordon's defenders?
We better be ready for anything. Cordon. Oh, what's left of it?
So many.
There will be more when the time is right. For now, we must keep
going. Tamam, R'ye bak. R'ye içiyormuş. Tamam, bunu da çözdük. Çok güzel.
May the land gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall. Made of light.
Up here! Follow your lead, Aloy.
I can refill my pouch with these later. Door. To understand what's going on in there, you're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this. There's blue light on the door. Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I hope.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous.
Oh, anlaşılan zorlu makinelere
savaşacağız. There's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. We have to find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place?
Machines. Not like any you've seen before. Machines are here. We have to take them out.
Right behind you.
He broke it off.
There! Sweet spot!
Alden, where machines are born.
It looks like one, but if the land gods come and go, then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired, too.
And the spirit you're after is in here.
Minerva? Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all.
Takes over places like these, makes killing machines. It's called Hephaistus.
Even the bak, çamburumuz iyi yükselmiş mesela. Demek yer önlemi aldık çoğunluğu.
You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay.
Standing in this field area, after being seen, looks like parts of those pillars are not maybe if I shoot the gears, I can lock them into place. Make a path up.
So close! That did something.
Güzel. Demin de öyle vurduk. Niye olmadı şimdi? O da ilginç.
Floor panel. I can't shoot the gears on the pillars from here. Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down? Get them into the right position.
Şundan mı? Bak ya, Allah'ım yarabbim ya.
Yeah, just have to climb up.
Niye yuvarlanıyorsun ki anlamıyorum ya.
Device. The second sight. It's how Aloy saw what ailed Ray.
Yeah. It reveals things. Lights, images, glyphs.
This crate should be heavy enough.
Abi ya.
Can't fit the crate through that opening.
Nasıl yapacağız onu?
I think I can get the crate through that shield. We'll have to go around.
There. yapamayız ki değil mi yani? Bunu buraya bırakacağız. Ben de şuna
bir şey... The gears on the pillars should be exposed now.
Heh. Ben de şuna bir şey yapacağım sandım ya. Bak şimdi düzeldi.
Should be a floor panel nearby to activate them.
Cables are all over that note. They're moving.
They're drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
How do we cross?
Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
Over you two.
seni mi kaldı?
There's another node on the other side, near that door.
Go to your thing.
I know to get to that node on the other side. On the other side, near that door.
Go to your thing. Careful, Matrix. Fine.
Over facilities before to build up their machines. But it wasn't always hostile. They used to be part of something good. Something like Gaia.
Arkadaşlar, görüşmek üzere. Hoşça kalın.